Oh, it's on.
Now what? Wait.
I've been waiting on you.
Mineral field depleted.
All right, guys, getting this under control.
What's going on? I can't build here.
We're going to lay down some more starports to deal with those colossus.
We hear you.
Try to get out here in the open and also be able to defend our third. And now we're gonna go take our fourth.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Alright.
Additional supply depots.
So we did not scout recently. Let's get our Marines here. Woo! Okay, we've got an attack coming. So I'm going to build some bunkers.
Research complete.
Down this colossus. Oh no. No, we're not.
Mineral field depleted.
What's going on? Big job, huh?
Oh my goodness. We were caught and unprepared.
Upgrade.
Even though we tried.
Insufficient rescue gas.
Scout this
base
happening.
Is under attack.
It's about to get heavy.
See if we can hold.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
You want a piece of me, boy? We'll do.
Try to rally correctly here to save what we can.
Base
don't
is
really
on their
help much.
Ready for dust off.
Mineral field depleted.
Go, go, go!
Mineral field depleted. Insufficient Vespine gas.
Once we get this colossus down, things should go a little more smoothly.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Insufficient
Vespine
gas.
Get me out of this mess.
We don't have enough gas to deal with this.
Mineral field depleted.
Who wants some? This better be good. Ready to plunder.
Alright. GG. So. Laddering like a hero. We are laddering with intent. We're trying to see what we can do to improve our scouting. We're using a Reaper Fast Expand build. We're adapting that build to our matchups to maximize our scouting potential. So. The focus today isn't on winning our ladder games per se, but in finding ways that we can get incremental improvements and ways that we can think down the road, right? Rather than the immediate game, we're thinking future, all right? So far, what we've done is we've covered macro in previous shows. Improving in macro got me finally out of the Bronze League. I'm trying to up my macro to make a push for gold. In the process of doing that, I've identified that I also need to work on my scouting. And that's what we're focusing on today. We're focusing on using the Reapers and timing our scans to try to get the information that we need to make good decisions. Making the best decisions will be a whole another episode of Ladder Like a Hero, but first we got to maximize our ability to get the information we need at the right times. Looking at this game, what we didn't see was the timing on the Colossus switch. And There was only one Colossus, so I don't feel too bad about that. But we're going to look at what that timing was so that in the future we can keep it in mind. I think that the real issue there was some poor micro. I left that drop to fight an army where I could have pulled it out, reconsolidated my army, and stimmed down that Colossus rather quickly. So let's take a replay and let's take a look at the replay and see if my feelings on this on the matter are in the ballpark. All right, so we're going to speed up. Avocado algae, what a wonderful name. I love it. Alright, so we're looking for when the robo facility gets built. Alright, here comes my Reaper. We're gonna slow down. We're gonna make sure that this scouting pattern worked. He was idle a little longer than I wanted, but not bad. Taking a look around. I probably should have swung around the back of the middle line first. Here comes a Stalker and his elf to try to deal with it. Took out a probe, and we're out. All right, next time he comes in, let's speed up again. All right, looking at the expansion timing, I felt like that was a late expand, so I wanted to start pumping out units. All right, now, we're gonna look at this base. He's adding on gateways. And the robo facility. This timing here would have been good to catch, right? So, more active with the Reaper, coming in, seeing what's happening, coming in, seeing what's happening. That's what we're gonna be going for. That's what we're focusing on. We're focusing on increasing our skills with scouting and using Reaper Fast Expand build in different ways to deal with different matchups. So today is all about me improving my scouting skills. You see that we missed this. We did end up seeing the Immortals. So again, if I saw that, I might have overreacted, which means that I should scout more frequently, always having that Reaper poke in, scanning when necessary. All right, now that we've taken a look at that, let's hop out. Let's get in another game and see if we can't further improve our scouting. Right to it. And thank you, Willowbird. I'm so glad that I've got that echo issue fixed. It was really detrimental to the experience of the stream, and I'm glad that you guys can now listen and actually hear a human voice and not one from the depths of the abyss. I'm really pleased about that. All right, who are we up against? Because we're doing Reaper Fast Expand no matter what, so we gotta adapt. It's a random, that's even more interesting. You never know what Jason Bourne is gonna do to you, or when he's gonna come and get you, or even what race he is. That's why he's Jason Bourne. Look at them glasses. That's intimidating. He's intimidating me. But I've got glasses too. They're just not as intimidating. Alright, TV random on Catalina. We're doing Reaper Fast Expand, trying to learn to adapt it, and also to focus on our scouting with our Reapers and Hellions where appropriate, and when to time our scans.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Yeah, good luck. Have fun.
Not enough minerals.
Get these cameras set up. I don't know what I'm up against. Not yet. So we're going to wall off just in case it is Zerg. Or at least attempt to wall off. I'm hoping that I can get the information I need before committing to a Hellion play. Not that it really matters, that you can swap things around. You can swap those reactors off and all that fun business.
SCV ready. Yep.
Alright, so we're at 12 supply. We're going to be dropping a geyser and a barracks.
SCV ready.
And then building a Reaper immediately. When that Reaper is done, We're going to build an add-on, and the add-on will change depending on what opponent we're playing against or what we scout with that Reaper.
Additional supply depots required. Not enough minerals.
I can't build here. I'm going. In the rear with the gear. SCV ready.
I'm gonna fix my hotkey. Alright. And we missed our geyser, so our Reaper is going to be delayed just a little bit.
SCV ready.
Might be enough that I should build a Marine, just in case. We're going to have ourselves a clockwise scouting pattern. Alright, so try to get our Reaper out quickly. We're going to get that loaded up. There we go.
SCV ready.
Alright. Now, orbital command. And we are going to build one Marine to try to get out of that situation. And then follow it up with our Reaper. Which, if he's Terran, it might actually mess with his timing a little
upgrade
bit.
Upgrade complete.
And we're gonna wall off. Okay, now,
bad news.
Our add-on is gonna be a little late, but we still need to expand. Got a supply depot on the way.
By the numbers, boy. Go ahead.
Given that this is a random, I'm not very comfortable with the fact that I don't have my Reaper out at the right time. Now we're going to get our tech lab and fix our idle worker situation. Raise our depot, protect ourselves, and get ourselves another depot going.
I can't build here.
Alright.
Bad news.
We're going to go ahead and add on our factory now, and we've confirmed that we're against Zerg.
Got something for me to kill.
Now, what kind of build do we got going on?
Yep.
SCV ready.
On the way. Alright.
Nothing too dramatic yet.
Yep. SCV ready.
We're gonna hang out around here, try to get our scout on our timing.
Gonna give me orders.
SCV ready.
We're gonna add on
SCV ready.
Some barracks.
Will do.
And get our orbital command on our expansion.
SCV ready.
Alright.
Gangway. Coming through. Armed and ready. You got it.
I'm also going to send this Marine up here.
Yes, sir.
Try to scout any incoming attacks. Because again, we're focusing on scouting. Speaking of which, we're going to go see what our Reaper's up to. Is there a third yet? No. There's not.
Yeah,
let's see if we can see some tech.
Fear the Reaper,
new
man.
Tech, yes. We got a Roach Warrant. That plays pretty well with my bio build. We're going to add some tech lab.
SCV ready.
Oops.
SCV ready.
And a reactor. Don't lose your Hellion, you lost your Hellion. Okay.
SCV ready.
Add-on complete.
We're actually not going to go with Hellions. Seeing that Roach Horn, I'm just going to go ahead and make the call that he's doing a Roach-oriented build and not just building defensively.
SCV ready.
Concussive Shell.
Research add-on complete.
to help do some crowd control.
Additional supply depots required.
So to say. And we're going to start paying attention better to our supply. Because that is important.
Gotcha.
Kaboom, baby!
Add on another
additional
gas.
Supply depots required.
Medevac production. And we're going bio, so let's get our upgrades rolling.
Go ahead.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Research complete.
Transfer some. No, I'm not.
What's going on?
Big job.
SCV ready.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Armed and ready. It's about to get heavy.
SCV ready.
Always checking. Next time I have a scan, I'm going to drop one, see what his army composition is like, so that I can make some adaptations if I need to. I'm also going to get a reactor on my factory in the event that I need to make a hard switch into a little more mech, just a little more mech with aliens, hellbats, etc. We're going to add on some barracks.
Yep.
Because we are floating lots of minerals, and we need to be spending what we're collecting.
Research.
There's no point.
Ready.
We're collecting them, but we're not going to spend them.
Add on. Complete.
SCV ready.
So this is just me trying to recover a little bit from some mistakes in my build. Alright, let's scan. Let's see what kind of army we're dealing with. Alright, mixed compositions, Zerg, Banelings, some Hydras. We need our armory.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
And I think it's about time that I actually start mining some gas properly.
What's going on?
And get a third base.
Additional supply depots required. Insufficient Vespine gas.
In the rear with the gear. Yeah. It scared me. Move it.
All right, we're getting all of our hotkeys set back up.
Complete.
Orders received.
Why I really not? Don't want to deal with that army right now. I feel like it's a bit much, so I'm going to take a little bit of a defensive posture.
Add on.
Although
complete.
I could be harassing. Now, let's see. Do we have any tech changes yet? Baneling nest.
SCV ready.
Hydralisk den. It's got a little bit of everything.
Let's have a blast.
SCV ready.
Go on.
SCV ready.
Game
ready. We're gonna move out a little bit.
Kaboom, baby.
Ready for dust.
SCV ready.
Oh. Hello, you.
SCV ready.
Not enough energy.
Apparently, Jason Bourne is slowing down the game.
It's about to get heavy.
Also, going to add in some winter mines. Yep, I queued up a bit too much there.
Who wants some? You gonna give me orders?
Ready for dust off.
Upgrade complete.
Talk to me.
This better be good.
Alright, we're moving out.
SCV ready.
Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required.
Let's have a blast.
In the rear with the gear.
Additional supply depots required.
I'm going. I can't build here. Move it.
Additional supply depots required.
Been waiting on you.
rally to a middle location.
By the number, this better be good.
Go on.
Defense set up.
Mineral field depleted.
Actually, we're gonna go up this way. We're gonna transfer workers and we're gonna expand again.
Armed and ready. It's go time.
Alright, let's scan.
SCV ready.
Oh.
Okay. Awesome.
Additional supply depots required.
Ready for dust off.
Go ahead. SCV ready.
We are behind in our upgrades right now.
Let's have a blast.
This better be good.
Okay, he's not expanding.
Additional supply depots required.
Sure thing.
Additional
supply
depots required.
Keep your shirt
up. Alright, we're gonna fall back.
Yes, sir.
We got our reinforcements going.
Additional supply depots required.
Check in on this bad boy.
Additional supply depots required.
This better be good.
Yo, go ahead.
Wall this off a bit with supply depots, why not? And get another armory rolling for upgrades. Woohoo! Those hell bats.
Additional supply depots required.
Starports, because I do not have enough to keep up production of my medevacs, and I'm adding on a little bit of Vikings to try to deal with some of that air threat. Not so much the Mutalisks, the other animals. Again, we're talking about scouting today.
Ready for dust off.
Talking about adapting the Reaper FE build.
What's up? Oh yeah. This better be good.
Alright, we're maxed out.
Mineral field depleted.
Expand again. Okay, we need to really attack. Really attack.
Mineral field depleted.
Ah! You scared me!
We're actually going to send off some of these PCBs to their death. I don't really feel like we need them right now.
Mineral field depleted.
What's up? Been waiting on you.
Hold on.
You got it.
We're gonna come down this way.
Vespine geyser exhausted. Add on complete.
Go ahead.
All
What's
of our
going on?
SCVs.
Big job, huh? Yeah.
We need to get
mineral field
control.
Depleted.
Sure thing.
Add on complete.
This better be good.
The line.
Good job. Bad news.
Gangway coming through.
Will do.
Ready to blunder.
Oh.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Hell back. Coming through.
This better be good. Arm. Been waiting by the numbers, boys.
Let's get remaxed and then we're gonna attack.
Coming through. Go ahead.
Upgrade complete.
Who wants some?
Got a whole lot of love.
Been waiting on you. Want a piece of me, boy?
Mineral field depleted.
All right. We're ready.
Who wants some?
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field.
Ready for dump top.
Gangway coming through.
Still no.
Mineral field depleted.
Still not there.
Armed and ready.
Okay.
This better be good.
Mineral field depleted.
Ah! You scared me!
Mineral field depleted. Vespine geyser exhausted.
Oh boy.
Bad news.
Let's go over here with those guys.
Go ahead.
You gonna give me orders? Been waiting on you. Keep your shirt on, Sparky.
This
better be good. You gonna give me orders? Armed and ready.
I don't know how that happened to him. This guy have a sneaky base somewhere? Let's look. There's that scout in. Oh, he's just hanging on. Yeah, sneaky
base. He's under attack.
Okay. Let's go take out this tech while we're here.
Vespine geyser for
ready for dump top.
Go, go, go! We could use some help here. This been waiting on you. Orders received. You want a piece of me, boy? We could use some help here. By the numbers, boys.
I'm not really too concerned about that base right now, to be honest.
Big bad news? What's going on?
We got some lag.
Additional supply depots required.
We need these guys for this push.
Armed and ready.
I wonder if that's me. That might be me. Hopefully not.
Upgrade complete.
Get this army consolidated.
Fighter Frank, gangway, coming through.
GG, Jason Bourne. Alright. So that was nice to pick up a win. Again, this is ladder like a hero, which means we are laddering with intent. Our intention is to get better at scouting and to find ways that we can modify a generic Reaper Fast Expand build for whatever matchup we're on. Scouting. That was a long game. I need to think about that for a second. Well, we saw that there was no third base for a long time. And we never went to find the third and the fourth once we realized that they were producing things at a rate that didn't really make sense with two base Zerg. Right? So that's a clue to go look. Another mistake with the scouting was losing the Reaper. I felt like I could have kept it alive. It was just a micro error. Otherwise, I think that you know, we did what we needed to do to find the information, but let's take a look at the replay and see if that actually bears out. All right, we'll speed it up. What we're looking for here is the timing on our scout, which it was a little late due to not having some gas. Okay, he's drone scouting. I'm expanding. Now here comes my Reaper. Slow it down. This is where I'm talking about where I lose the Reaper and I didn't need to. Maybe... Oh, no, that did not happen. I was mistaken. Kept it alive. I'm just going to follow that guy. Well, I thought I was going to just follow him. There we go. Now we're going to speed back up. So one of our objectives in this particular match was to keep up our activity with the Reaper. So, there we go. We'll get back in. That's where I died. Let's take a look at that. Too far. One second. Okay, here we go. We're gonna follow him in and we'll look at how we could have kept this guy alive, if at all possible. As soon as he decides to move. And now. No third, so we're going into the main to look at tech. And what do we see? We see a Roach Warren, so I focus on bio. Because then Marauders, they get the job done. I know some guys like to build tanks. That might be a good idea. I'd like to experiment with it a little bit. I'm just not much... Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was just... Poor micro there led to the Reaper going down too soon. Okay, so let's get out of this replay. Let's get into the next match, and we're going to focus on keeping our Reaper alive, scouting consistently, timing our scans to try to line up with tech decisions and build decisions. This is ladder like a hero. We are laddering with intent. I'm looking for ways I can improve my scouting and ways that I can manipulate a Reaper Fast Expand generic build for whatever matchup or whatever composition or whatever build my opponent happens to be having. In order to do that, I need information, and that means scouting. So let's go ahead and get in our final game for this show today and see if we can't make some gains on our scouting skills. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. It's been a blast. You guys are beautiful. I can't see you, but I know you're beautiful. Let's see what we get up against. Last time it was Jason Bourne with the random roll. Ended up being Zerg. Took him out in a kind of, you know, not exactly a pretty fashion. But we won, and we learned some things about how to scout more effectively, keeping our Reaper active. Foxtrot Labs is the map, and we're going up against Protoss. So notable things here is my Reaper's going to be looking for proxies, right? The clue is a missing pylon in the main. Also looking for Stargate or DT type openers. Otherwise, I mean, the build that I'm going to do is going to be pretty standard Reaper fast expand, followed by 2 barracks, a factory, and a starport.
Not
and then I'm
going to
get 5 barracks, all of that fun stuff. I'm not going to wall
not
off.
Enough
no reason to do that right now. So, all we're going to do is get our supply depot down at 10. Our gas geyser at 12, our barracks at 12, 15, we're going to get our orbital command and a Reaper. When the Reaper's done, we're going to build a tech lab on the initial barracks. And at 17, we're going to supply depot and expand.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough.
So again, the focus is on me learning to get better with scouting, be more active with my Reapers, keep those Reapers alive. TVZ, that also includes Hellions. I haven't gotten into the Hellion play on TVPs yet. I need to practice that a bit to feel comfortable. Because, you know, you gotta feel comfortable. Everybody likes comfort.
Yeah,
now we're gonna need our refinery as soon as we can.
What's going on?
Not enough minerals.
Working on some
not
mouse control
minerals.
There too. Trying to get that out quickly and accurately. Still got some work to do. That's alright. That's why we're doing this. Okay. So I believe that the only way to do this is cross spawns. So barracks is gonna go there. And I'm going to set some cameras as soon as I get that
SCB
refinery
ready.
All nice and up and loaded with SCBs. All right.
SCB ready.
All right. Orbital command.
Insufficient thespian gas.
We're gonna hang out. Make sure that my cameras are where I want them. Yes, they are. All right.
Upgrade complete.
Fuel. SCV. Supply depot.
You hear me? Big job, huh?
Expand.
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
Okay, tech lab.
SCV ready. Got something. What's going on?
Expansion.
You're the boss.
Add-on complete.
Early stem. Yep. I'm doing it.
SCV ready.
Time for the Reaper to get to work. Nope. That's not what I meant.
What's it worth?
SCV ready.
Got our starboard core down. Swing around the back.
I'm listening.
What do we see?
SCV ready.
Not a whole lot.
Nothing I can't handle.
No expansion. Okay, we're gonna be aggressive. I like it.
SCV ready.
So 3 barracks,
Roger.
Which I should have been doing that
gotcha.
A little sooner.
Big job, huh?
Factory.
We hear you. SCV ready.
Who wants some?
Alright, transfer SCVs. Not that many. Over here. Orbital command. And.
Go ahead.
Couple supply depots.
Yeah.
Not
SCV ready.
Alright, spending our money, getting our army, focusing on scouting.
Got something for me to kill. What, you want something?
Upgrade complete.
I'm going out.
Gangway.
Anything new? More more gateways. Okay, we're going to be dealing with gateway pressure.
SCV ready.
Yes, indeed.
Let's do this. Still no expansion. Okay.
Go, go, go.
Rolling like a boss.
SCV ready.
All right. We're going to get another geyser and starport action. I'm going to add on some barracks to this equation. Work on them concussive shells.
Yeah, whatever.
And some supply depots. No supply depots yet.
Add on complete.
SCV ready.
Factory. Get our engine bays rolling.
SCV ready.
Add on complete.
It's go time.
Oh, I misplaced it. That sucks.
Research complete. Insufficient Bespin gas.
Armed and ready.
All right, I want to get these medevacs out soon.
Insufficient Bespin gas.
Bandit.
Add on.
I can't build here. Yep. Go ahead. What's going on?
Big job.
Additional supply depots required. Not enough minerals.
Okay, we're going to fix that a little bit because I need to keep this pressure up. I don't know if he's one-basing because he doesn't know anything about the game, or if he's one-basing because he really, really, really wants to attack. So I really need to be getting units out right now just in case the aggression theory holds true.
Yeah, yeah.
Go, go, go!
Not enough minerals. Not
enough
minerals.
Huh? Gotcha.
Big job, huh?
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Ready for dust
off. Drops.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Not enough energy.
And how about
the
expansion?
With the gear. Yep.
Gateway. Coming.
Oh,
lift off.
Oh, we've got
ready.
Ready for dust off.
SCV ready.
By the numbers, boys.
We've got exactly what we
waiting on you.
This better be good.
Now we're gonna go counterattack and add on some
Bandit.
Additional barracks.
Armed and ready. About to get heavy.
Get that expansion going.
What's going on? Well,
butter buffs. Not enough minerals.
Need to get rolling too. IMO.
Picking up.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Talk to me.
You gonna give me orders? Let's have a blast.
Ready for dust off.
Keep your shirt on, Sparky.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Let's go take out this pylon.
SCV ready.
Armed and ready.
Only with arms.
This better be good.
Insufficient Bespin gas.
Kaboom, baby!
Ready for dust off.
We're gonna keep a little defensive force there.
Coming through. It's go
Add-on. Additional supply. Mineral field. Insufficient. Vespene gas.
And we need to... We're late on
insufficient
getting,
gas.
Getting that armory.
Who wants? Let's have a blast. Been waiting on you. You want a piece of me, boy?
Add-on. Complete. Additional supply depots required.
Hmm. More supply block
issues.
Yo. Welcome.
Upgrade complete.
Armed and ready.
Not enough energy.
Who wants some? Go, go, go! Been waiting on.
Oh, it's on.
Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required. Upgrade complete. Not enough minerals.
Yeah.
Not enough.
Yeah. We don't know if he's done any tech switches or anything like that.
This better
we're just
be good.
Gonna get in here and get some work done.
Boy.
All right. So the focus has been on scouting, getting better at scouting. There really wasn't a whole lot going on in the opening of this game. So
ready,
I just followed up
stop.
A group of fast spam with Eric's and lots of fire. Send some marines around.
Looking forward to it.
And look for this
good.
Proxy
who wants some?
Templar archive. Okay. Good game. Awesome. So I'm trying to think about. Ooh, I earned some points. Yay. Awesome. So again, this is Ladder Like a Hero. We are trying to ladder with intent. The intention is to improve our scouting, and we're using the Reaper Fast Expand build to enable that. And we're adapting the Reaper Fast Expand generic build to any matchup and trying to adapt it to compositions. We were pretty active with our Reaper in that game. That was an improvement. I liked that. Kept it alive. That was great. There was a period of time where the scouting fell off. And that's probably after the first attack that the Protoss made against me. And then scouting just sort of left my mind. I don't need to look at the replay to know what happened there, because that is what happened. So the thought is going to be in my mind, how do I create a system or a mindset that keeps me constantly scouting? And part of that, I think, is going to be managing my orbital command energy. Part of that is going to be using some sacrificial marines to go find things, see if there's anything going on. Because that happened in the match before as well against the Zerg. The Zerg took a fourth and a fifth in what I would call proxy locations. Didn't see those. Still ended up taking the game. But again, that's... Those are the sorts of things that can get you into real, huge trouble against a player that was behind. Now they're ahead. So scouting is really important, and that was today's focus. It is 3:54 p.m., which means we've got 6 minutes left in our broadcast. So we're just going to call it there. And thank you all for tuning in to Incognito TV, episode 1 of Ladder Like a Hero. Thank you so much. Much love.